speed freaks intent on tearing up the rules and breaking the law. Rising to meet this challenge is Palm City's very own Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the newly formed High Speed Task Force.
Street racing has no place on public roads. Mark my words, if you are out there and you're engaging in this type of activity, we will find you. And if you think that you can get away by just hitting the gas, then you're in for a surprise. Because we are coming after you hard, and we are coming after you fast. Trust me, there is no escape.
What'd you do to that sweet ass ride?
You lost the car.
He lost the car.
No, Shaw. This is on you.
You're gonna wish you never survived.
Who says he did?
What are we doing here?
Sending a message.
Wait, stop!
Hey, peace set.
We're on camera back there.
Shaw, hold it.
So this is how we work now?
These crews gotta learn. try making a mockery of my unit, you're gonna take the fall.
Frank, you're smarter than this. You want to send a message? You need a messenger.
You, get out of town. And if we see you or any of your crew around here again, you're gonna be joining that car. You understand? Get up. Go tell your friends.
Ventura, and I'm taking Richie with me.
But we're a crew.
Not anymore. It's over.
What? You just gonna walk to Ventura?
Yup. You're on your own.
Checked it out. Oh, hey, I'll be with you in a sec. Come on in. I'm sorry about that. Yeah, you're gonna need all new sparks. Yeah, all four. What kind of one? I'll check the wheel. Sounds like a loose bearing.
You know, as important as fighting crime is, and we are committed to that fight, our job is about more than that. It's about connecting with you folks out there, hearing your stories, listening to your concerns. That's how we build a better community. That's how we build a safer future for...
Sorry, it's just a little too much bullshit this early in the day. Look, I hate to do this, but if you're looking for wheels, I got a CID. Cops insist. Down, huh? Name's Lucas. How can I help?
Word is cars out of here can compete.
Well, they can. This for the showdown?
Yeah, I just want to get out there and race.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. The man's been crazy past couple days, so stock's down. But I got these ready to go. They're not top of the line, but they're good. Why don't you take a look? See if you're interested.
To me, you gotta let the inhibitions take over, please, yeah.
Sometimes you gotta be free.
No. Nobody touches Papi's Camaro. American classic.
Nice choice.
Can't wait to try her out.
I know some people at the showdown. See about getting you a race. Gives me a chance to make sure she's working perfectly. What do you say?
Sounds good.
Okay, where to?
Well, you got a couple races to choose from. The one downtown is all long curves, and the one in Eden Shores is all sharp corners. Take your pick and set a route to it on the map. So take it easy. Let's just get this car to the start line in one piece.